Put this behind the ear. Let me see. Okay, that's okay. Let's do it. Present. Send me. I got you always. Present. I always told you in the front. Yeah, you always look. You like to. You in front. Yeah, I'm on. I know you. But anyway, now what? Do your thing.
What up, peoples? It's your girl Xtina, and I'm back with some more Grubb'n for the sub.
For sure.
I'm gonna make you wait. No, Mr. No Face is in the back.
Always.
Go that way a little bit.
This way, honey.
There you go.
Like that. Ding. Got you in my peripheral. Peripheral or something. Okay.
So today, guys, we have Jail House Nachos, courtesy Mr. No Face. He didn't put it down today.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to ask you all kinds of questions.
A few questions, love. You know, I have no problem, but I can answer the questions.
Because in my mind, I think this is a bit extravagant for something that you get from commissary.
Okay.
So, we have regular tortilla chips.
Mm-hmm.
We got some Doritos.
Mm-hmm.
And y'all don't see it because it's buried under here, but there is top ramen noodles.
Yeah, it is.
Some boiled noodles, and then babe sprinkle some seasoning on the noodles.
Mm-hmm.
And then what else we got, babe?
Well, what you got there is basic pepperoni. Now, we do have hamburger meat that comes in a package up there. You know what I mean? That's just how it goes down, unfortunately. You have basic cheddar cheese and cheeses. You're buying a block and you cut up to be able to spread them out. You know, of course, you got your pepperoncinis, or you have just the yellow jalapeno. Sometimes they're the banana pepperoncinis, I believe, you know.
Oh, but the banana peppers.
Yeah, absolutely. But it all comes on commissary. And, of course, the basic pepperoni, you know, pickles, hot pickles, and just those things you like that. Very hot,
the pickle jalapeno.
Jalapeno and pickle. So that's what we did. We just do everything that they give us, and we make it a treat. And they look good.
And what, everybody comes together and just buys little parts of it?
Well, it just depends, you know.
And does it spread?
It depends. The spread thing is based on, everybody doing exactly that, you know. But generally, sometimes it's just, this is what you and maybe an associate does, you know. But when you spread, this is a spread. There's several types, but this is a spread, you know.
Well, I know it right now.
It's working?
It's a super spread.
Why is it super?
I'm about to eat all of this, babe.
Yeah. I bet you barely touch half of it. It's never been completed under no circumstance.
That was a juicy pepperoncini. I need some more sour cream.
You all right?
My pants aren't. And then I need some more spice.
Yeah.
And just do this section right here. You want some, babe?
It's got your own flavor. Come here.
A little bland.
That's not right. Maybe it should have been the bananas this time. Something about me just.
I remember the first time you made this. I was like,
ramen
on some chips.
I remember you very strongly. Ramen. And I'll tell you, it adds to the flavor and it adds to the quantity. That fillingness.
It does add a lot. It's super good, guys. I hope you picked up enough of... Oh, there's olives on here, too. We forgot that. So there's ground beef. Of course, we ain't in jail. Mm-hmm. So we went to the grocery store. So there is some real ground beef. Some pepperoni.
They have real ground beef.
Whatever it comes in a bag with some seasoning in it.
It's packaged.
Anyways... Some natural some natural ground beef, and some pepperoni sticks, and we have some pepperoncinis, some diced jalapenos, what's that, nacho cheese, regular shredded cheese, I know I'm probably saying everything you just said already.
Except for cilantro. The cilantro comes out of the kitchen. As you know how that goes down sometimes. There's also other things that can be added that sometimes comes out of the kitchen. I'm going to leave that up to the imagination. So again, it ain't like it's no, we're not saying it's the best thing, but if you try this.
It's salsa on
yeah,
there.
With us coming from where we came from, the way that this is put together, it's good as hell.
Where we came from.
Where some of
not
us,
me.
I mean, come on, this is me and you, you know. You know, when you're in those not bad me. Situations.
Your girl is square and fair.
Your guy is as well, so they
he's trying to be. I see you.
But you by my side, I got you. It's time for me. But I ain't gonna try to tell the public I'm from where they may come from.
You but we your good. Life experience.
Well, yeah, absolutely. So we're good. But again, this is something we're
time
presenting just to say.
Man. Well, I guess maybe I do.
That's the thing, stuff.
No, my
so
man.
In any event.
What?
What the heck was all that, mommy?
I don't know, babe.
So in any event, we're again just trying to say if you guys just try this thing via Xtina Grubz,
whatever,
a la no at. Face, you yeah. might like it. You might like it.
Ooh. Oh, somebody just bit was salty as a mess.
Probably a piece of something that was over salted.
I must have got some noodles that had all the sauce on there.
For the meat.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good though.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Now I've been hearing about those Jail House burritos.
Mm-hmm.
Or
that too.
Tamales or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
They put it in a microwave in the bag.
All kinds of pizza.
Pizza?
Mm, I could have made some Jail House pizza. Maybe
huh?
next time, yes. That'd be better than probably the pizza you eat. It's that weird, but it's tortilla. It's all chips. Is your you didn't know? Yes.
Oh, never the pizza was. Is just chips.
The pizza was chips and meat.
So it's like nachos.
No, the chips. It's gonna be put in a bag and wet, and that's how you're gonna make your you call it? Your crust. So that's all chips. So in putting in your chips, you're also going to put in all your meats, all your cheeses, everything, and you're just going to smash it. And remember, your chips, once you wet chips, what happens to them? They kind of turn mushy, and, mm-hmm. and you don't put too much water, but a nice bowl of water, and you smash them all up, put all your ingredients in there, then you flatten them out like a pizza. Then you just let it to the side, because remember, it's just
let
chips.
It cool
it's like,
and
well, just
settle.
Let it absorb.
Mm-hmm.
Let the water come out, and it solidate. That's where you got your crust, all your meats in there, all your cheeses. So you really don't even have to microwave it. Let's just cook everything prior to, put it all in there.
What else? What else was your favorite?
Yeah, what's the favorite? I'm one of
the or favorite. People's favorite?
It's hard to say, considering that, you know, people learn recipes. You had the same ingredients that you learn how to do different things with.
What did you eat the most of if you wasn't, like, preparing something?
That's a good question. How would you... I don't know. What do you mean? What are they...
Snickers?
No, not at all. That was nothing. Stop it. You know, your guy came out at, like, 210, cute and nice and...
You ain't
never
cute.
Never too thick. I don't have to be, but you got me for a reason.
You ain't cute.
Not at all. They got a small version. They'll decide that.
Shut up. He ain't cute, guys.
Don't make, yeah.
He's ugly fuggly.
Trust her. She would resort to that.
Whatever.
Yeah.
I'm married to an ugly ass man. Yes, I am.
So in any event, moving to the next phase.
I can say all other kinds of stuff too.
Yes, you can. Mm-hmm.
Just to deter.
What?
We won't go there.
You calling me ugly and me saying, hey, baby, you know.
It's not where I was going to go. You know how you look. It's going to be super duper extra. Like, we would be fighting in a minute.
Why?
Nothing. That ain't gonna happen. So, guys.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because the phrase mildly retarded comes up.
Don't say that word.
Well, then don't act like that.
That word's not okay.
It's not. You're right. So, what you're doing really ain't all right. You know I'm not that kind of person. Stop. Oh, baby. Who loves you, Sheila?
Not you.
Okay.
You didn't call me a freaking horrible word.
Well, I spoke of actions. They were mildly... I spoke of actions. What you called out of it, I don't know. Mm. Oh, you might be lucky.
Shut your face. Anyway.
Life is a spinning top.
What?
Talk to the people. No, I said
talk. Talk to the people, though.
Yeah, that. Exactly, Sheila. Mm-mm.
So, kiddo is at practice. It's almost 6 o'clock. So she'll probably be home any minute. Or with Mr. Young Man, if you saw the last video. Mr. No Face is feeling some type of way about.
No, Mr. No Face don't know everything that's going on. But in any event, that's not let it go. So, how are you doing today, Sugar?
I'm swell. How you doing, boo?
I'm curious.
I'm full.
Oh, I'm curious.
Well, this is a lot more filling than I thought it was going to be. It is one of those days where I'm just not that hungry.
It's nachos, is it?
It's very filling.
Nachos.
Excuse me.
That's what we're going to do. We could have all ate from that one, baby.
Just to okay. Uh-huh. I know, I seen your little thing over there. I was like, what? Okay.
You told me to do that.
Keep your hands out of my plate.
You told me to do that. You asked that I do
that. I told you to do this?
Yes, you said that. When? You
9 years ago?
You said you needed your own for the thing. And I keep saying, that's not how this works. Right.
I was talking about a large pizza pan. That's okay, though.
That's how they come out.
I didn't specify. Baby yes, took
you
care
did.
Of me.
You see, I always got you. You just sometimes don't see it. I got you. You have me. You always have. Why wouldn't I? Hey, gorgeous.
What? Huh? What you doing with my drink?
Just,
Yeah, don't put that on a video.
I don't know, why not? I was just making sure it was an understanding. As you moved, like you moved, sugar.
No, that was actually because you called me whatever.
I'm going to call you what I see in you. Ain't no question.
Oh, gorgeous. My gosh. Did you slip some of that in your throat?
Because you're gorgeous to me? Not with the look. Change the look. So, back at it, people. Okay, that's the chicken at her best. See, my features are behind the scenes sometime. There's a perfect.
Whatever.
Holy. Look at my corner. I'm almost full.
I'm almost full too. I put a bigger dent in mine than you did. I'm about to do, this just made me think about a challenge. So, I need to do Flava Eats Nuggets Challenge again. Because I sucked at Bong Julio. Bong Julio!
The turn is heavy.
Everybody and their mama beat me.
So Lev, let's just do this. So on top of that, we also made... How are we looking on that level? Can we see it?
Excuse me.
So that's what she mean about we pretty heavy. For three people on a nacho.
Well, I don't even... Well, you know what? I did not take a thumbnail.
God, we just did. Right? Basically.
I don't want her to show the empty spot in the thing.
You been eating it.
Shut up. God. I don't eat.
Okay.
God, why can't I play?
You can. Just...
No, I can't. Because you're a freaking gremlin.
You mean Grinch?
No, you're a gremlin. You look like a gremlin, too.
I'm going to get cute real quick.
Impossible. Swim like a mother. You are swim. Mm. And them jalapenos?
Oh, I just to add on, I think, don't forget you did season your meat.
Did I season it in the package it comes in? At the place.
Unfortunately, we were not able to. That's why we're clarifying that.
Oh, it came in a bag with no seasoning. It was just some little crumbles of yuckity yuck. And some... What you doing?
We ain't going to talk about it. It ain't for everybody to know, baby. But I'll let it all hang out if you like.
Oh, shut up. Okay. That's too much.
All right. We'll not talk anymore. So in any event, moving to the next phase... Was that rewind? Because I won't say it again. Okay. Or was that fast forward? That was.
I don't know. Yeah. It was something. It was like scramble.
Oh, okay. really good. Like a damn self-conscious one. I'm going to finish my hair. Okay.
You're stupid.
Baby, make me some nachos. Would you eat them, please?
I didn't say make me some nachos for the neighborhood. Or even the street. I just said, make me some nachos that I could put on my own thing since you're never in the picture.
I'm gonna try it this way.
Mr. No Face.
Hey, why is that terminology?
About to be some Mr. Half Face. I'm gonna find your reason. Yeah, PR gang already got you in the scenes. Okay. Got you in the scenes.
They didn't do that. That was
what
for
can
you.
I do to get him back in
that
the scenes?
That was for you, baby.
It was for me.
They
yeah.
came up with something? No, it just
he said out. That was for you, but he said it like to the camera. He said, that's for you, baby.
I respect
you. No, it's for the people's ears.
Camera, and I know you, but you get what you get from a guy like me, and this is what you get.
Shut
hey,
your
you.
Face.
Is it displayed properly, baby? Keep me focused. Keep me focused, though. You can't be right if I ain't right. Is it in the right place? I got another... okay. Hey, people.
Man, I'm full.
Nah, you have to.
That is a lot of freaking food.
You can't keep being full. You gotta
let it. You know what? I'll let that stuff get soggy.
Yeah, I'm gonna get soggy. Them outside.
And them chips will get soggy.
Outside.
You let them get soggy. And then you just
get a fork or a spoon and just
it
do
turns
it
into a dip. Mm-hmm. That's all.
A what?
A dip. Excuse me.
A dip?
A dip. You get some fresh chips. You let all that stuff get soggy and you warm it up and get it all piping hot. Mm-hmm. And then you get you some chips and you say, yeah, that's what you do.
No. All right. We're finna have a heck of a night today. This night here, sugar.
You don't put my drink on the table again?
Coming from the guy you know this night here. Oh, what a night this is. Wow, you. Yeah, no fear, my dear.
Oh, you have a punchable face. Your face is so punchable.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. You better give him a better impression.
I won't hit him. Mm-hmm. That was a better impression. Abuse is not okay.
Yeah.
What was it? But your face is still punchable. It just won't be by me tonight.
You might be punchable.
Get ready.
And it might be by me tonight. And I didn't say you.
Get ready.
I didn't say your face.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Liz Tessel.
It sound good. You want to tape it? Okay. Stop it. Do the thing. Oh, my God, woman.
That'll be interesting.
That is not, no. That's also the past.
Watch me win. He thought that was funny. He almost died choking.
No, not at all.
I will win. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you're going to let me.
I think we're talking about two different things. Of course I would let you physically brutal. I said punch you, not in your face. You're like molasses. And I know you know better. So act like Picante.
There's children watching.
And pick up the pace. This is not a
child. Oh, that was so sad.
This is not a child freaking thingy. And if they watching, mommy and daddy, prep them. How's that?
No.
Okay, so then they shouldn't be watching.
It's not a child friendly, whatever, but still you can, don't do that.
I can make empty.
This stuff is cold. I don't want no more of this. Who the hell wants cold nachos? It's like
you sat and talked. What did they work?
I'm about to warm some up. I'll be right back. Yeah, I don't
even like it. You can do that. Let everybody else. Oh,
I don't want that either. I'm gonna have to put it on a plate.
One o'clock. Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up.
You got issues.
You got issues.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Learn to shut up, shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Shut your ass up.
You shut your ass up. Oh, no. And we back. So I have a plate right here. I put a little bit of nachos on there. And I don't think I'm going to eat all of this, but I needed it warmed up a little bit. Just a little bit. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So how was your guys' day today? What's today, Wednesday? Tomorrow's trash day. I don't even know why I put some on the plate. I'm done. I am done. Trying not to be done.
See what I mean? You know, after you microwave them, that crunch is still in. I was missing something.
Oh, hey.
I'm gonna have to eat later because I can't do this for a whole day. This is nothing. But I can't eat nothing right now.
Almost sounded like you.
What?
Excuse me.
With the eyes and everything.
Excuse me.
I keep asking her about Bob. And who the hell is Bob? See, because when you're in this frenzy and you... I got to know who this guy, who this individual is. Is it subliminal? Is the he really she? Is it really he? I'm not questioning. If you call for him again...
You
was really distinctive then.
Guys, I can't do it.
I ate mine.
Huh? He's lying. Yeah, you're a liar. That's what you
should know. So she said. I can prove it.
Would you warm that up in the beans?
That was just the last of everything that I ate, babe.
Right.
But now...
That was a container you used to warm up the damn refried beans.
What?
Stop lying to the people.
Why would you lead them to believe that I hadn't finished this big old
so
vast amount of nachos, baby? You know, I get down like that.
Yeah, such a fornicator. Fornicator.
No.
Fornicator.
No, no. Wrong term. Excuse me.
What's the word I'm looking for? What's the F word for lying? But you are a fornicator. What's the F word for lying?
It sure ain't fornicating, sugar. Let's be clear.
Not fibber. Fabricator.
Oh, man. See, I was...
A fornicating fabricator.
I'm pretty astute, and that was pretty heavy. So, you were looking for the term. Fabricator. And you came over fornicator.
Fornicator just likes to come out my mouth.
Stop giving the people the wrong impression, baby, okay?
It does. I like to say fornicator. Because I drop the F-bomb all the time. So I try to switch it up and I say fornicating.
You know.
What? Your face is still punchable.
Your terminology. I hope you're clear. Expressing.
I know what the hell it means. I said it.
Oh, my God. Over and over and over and over.
And you like to see it. I remember one time I was sitting here. Ajana was here. One time I was sitting here and AJ was here. And I said, instead of saying the F-bomb, what did I say? Wasn't fornication. And she said, did you say fork Asian? Or did you say fornication? And I said, yeah.
Which
this
one?
Is a fork, and I am an Asian.
I Okay. This is Xtina Grubz.
Look, he just gave
this
me.
This is Xtina Grubz. Fish, show off. Wow. What the hell was
whatever.
That?
I could be goofy if I want to be. Yeah, this is a pork and I am an Asian. Ain't no fornication. You done? I can't eat no more anyway. This is them moments where everybody's like, don't cut it off. Don't. It's just getting good.
Yeah. It has gotten pretty good. For
sure. We have these moments all the time. I'm so glad we just had one of them while you guys were here. I'm so full. Is it time to go?
Yeah, probably.
It's time to go. I don't know for sure. Ah! Ah! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh my god, we started a whole new one. Anyways, guys, we are going to get out of here. I hope you liked our Jailhouse Nachos. I hope you liked spending time with us today. Please like, share, and comment. If you have not subscribed, please hit your girl up. Turn that red subscribe word to gray and join the family. I would love to have you. And we will see you on the next one. Deuces.